I don't know if you guys have it around you, but I don't know if it's running around your area, Smarty, or in Chilled. Cabo? You heard of that place?
Cabo Fresh?
Yes.
I've heard of it.
Dude, go there. Their burritos are a lot bigger than Moe's and a lot tastier. I don't regret going there for my lunch break. It's so good. It's so worth it.
Let me know when you're all good.
No,
you can go ahead and start. It's gotta. I know what pieces I'm picking. I just gotta pick.
Go
them.
Easy on me. I'm hungry now. Damn. Fuck.
Oh boy.
I thought somebody wasn't in here because my face cam was blocking them.
Oh. Wait, is everyone here?
Yeah.
Sound.
I thought
off?
Somebody wasn't here because my face cam was blocking them.
Sound enough.
One, two, three, four.
We're getting started, everybody.
150cc. Tom!
Hard comms. Team.
Smarty.
He ain't fixed.
Never 200cc.
One of us could be fucked, or all of us could be on the team.
Uh-oh.
It could happen.
Yay!
I'm surprised Chilled has yet to pick Moomoo
and
Meadows.
And... game's not over.
Hey, that's
okay, interesting.
Okay, interesting.
Okay. Well,
fucking Wendy.
Me, Chilled, and Smarty.
You got
me,
Wendy.
Smarty. We got this.
We got the whore known as Wendy.
Oh.
We have a very diverse team. 3 men, 3 women.
Here we go.
Well, I'm a pink shy guy, but what am I really? Am I a shy guy? But does the pink
maybe
mean I'm a
female?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. What the fuck? Wow, I went a completely different direction.
Matt Vargas is the life of shy guy.
Pretty poor money that you have.
No!
No.
No. Yeah, Chill, you've run into that rail.
No, man. Fucking shit, dude.
Woo! You don't have sick...
the comments, and then just fucking
what is going on with my driving right now? What the fuck?
Y'all don't have sick drifts like me!
God damn you, Cat Peach. God damn.
He's on her feet. Oh my god.
I know! She's shot
ow!
With fire!
I can't believe that hit.
Oh god!
Hello, Cat Peach. Goodbye, Cat Peach.
I'm just shooting everyone that's in my way. Ah! Stop!
Mama mia!
Help! I'm so angry right now.
Cat Peach, you
have been saying that for the past like 5 races.
Because I am angry!
I doubt you're actually angry.
I am on the inside. You just don't know my pent up gnome rage.
Gnome rage.
You're a dwarf.
What's the tiniest one you could have in fucking...
No, the smallest, but dwarf is more accurate than Apex's actual height.
Okay.
What the fuck?
In terms of his Warcraft class.
The stature of
my
eye.
Yeah, actually,
you
know what?
Oh my god.
It also
no, the build
has,
too.
Like,
no
yeah,
way.
Yeah, he's same build. He's got the same build as dwarf.
Yeah, you're a dwarf.
What the fuck?
That's why we accept you.
You forced me to play WoW. You forced everyone.
Well, no one's fucking playing except for me. It's just fucking...
I love it when it, in the chat.
No,
Kevin
I haven't gotten
like,
fucking
oh, level,
paid
I'm
yet.
I'm level 59.
I checked and it said level 9. I'm like, well.
Yeah, no, I fucking I
yeah,
went to go. I wanted to go today, but no one was in the office, so I have to wait till tomorrow.
Jesus what? Christ.
Because I have to get
yes,
paid.
Yes, yes, check.
I gotta get my checks.
Why am I not in fourth place? Woo! Hold on, I'll take fourth place before I get shot out of fourth place.
Oh god, 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 there's a Bill Bill!
Ooh!
Bullet Bill? No, there's a Starman behind you.
Whoops,
that was a bad idea, bad idea.
Wait, Smart, are you in the same team?
I think so, yes. You wanted to shoot me, didn't you?
He was not happy about that. He was not happy about that.
Oh god!
Please!
Go! Go, go! Yes!
Oh, come on!
Damn it!
Damn it! Stop!
Close call.
Oh, the lightning again. Wow.
Oh my god.
Stop honking, you stupid horn!
Hey, you guys aren't that far down.
I mean, at least with our team, we can at least
Larry
say that Wendy is better than an infant.
I'm so upset.
Jesus Christ.
What's
She's
Aaron,
two
wait,
people.
What's everyone, what's everyone doing for Valentine's Day? Being sad.
Going on a date.
Being sad.
What is Valentine's Day? The 14th.
Oh,
the
14th. I think Saturday? Is that
that'd be the Sunday.
Sunday, yeah, okay.
Being sad.
Sunday and then Monday.
And recording more stuff.
Then I got Monday, which is my work day, and then I'm gonna pack for MAGFest and leave on Tuesday.
Sad Apex.
Are we talking about Valentine's Day plans?
Yeah.
Yeah.
pint of ice cream and a long John Baldry album.
Justin and I are gonna do the same thing. Oh my god! We're gonna do the same thing also!
I'm gonna be a sad little bean.
Actually, I got tickets for a movie, so.
It's gonna be good. Tickets for a movie.
Yeah, we're gonna go to a movie and.
Yeah, you're gonna watch Deadpool, right?
Actually, yes.
Fucking no, yeah, everyone's gonna watch it.
She wanted to see Deadpool, and I'm like, alright, let's do it.
I'm gonna be sad and lonely. Tom, you wanna be my Valentine?
We gonna give it to you.
What the hell, Tom?
I don't swing that way, bro.
Aww.
Not that you're not attractive, I'm just not into dudes!
I could be a bro.
Which, according to Tumblr, makes me a bad person!
Didn't you say that you were comfortable with your sexuality? You could still be super bro friends? You don't have to be doing it sexually.
Bro-Valentine's Day.
Bro-friends.
Yeah, bro-friends.
Bro-friends.
What's the difference?
Do bro-friends have sex?
No.
They do not have sex.
Seriously, I thought it was live.
They talk about sex, but they don't... They don't...
Okay, chill! Chill!
No.
That's like asking you and Z have sex, right?
Hey, no, I don't kiss and tell.
They did. The gamers got wrong, so.
Look, man, in some cultures, sticking a dick in an ass is actually seen as a sign of endearing.
The poo-poo.
Endearment.
That's where the poo-poo comes from.
They eat the poo-poo like ice cream.
Oh my god, Chip. That's where the poo-poo comes from. Jesus Christ.
Can
you not do this to me?
Oh, you on my team? Fuck everyone. I'm just fucking shooting.
Could you not hit me, Chill?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Blame it on the cat peach.
Blame it on the alcohol.
There's a CPU in first.
This needs to be changed.
Never mind. It's gone.
Tom's a robot.
Well, it was Mario.
That surprised me, actually.
I got lightning.
I am Gomnather.
Just turns out Gom was a robot this entire time. That's why we get so much work done.
I do
this
the
is
Eli
how come
book.
I can upload
Lightning
37 videos a day.
I just stick it into my
shows a robot.
Lightning on team shouldn't be a thing.
No, it really doesn't. You take out
this
people.
Is frustrating.
Oh my god,
for
Gom, maybe you're actually a robot.
You take out the entire other team, like that's, or it should have a chance to backfire.
Oh god.
It should have like a capacity to fail. Because like otherwise,
how about
just
a capacitor
like
to fail? Because it's
like
true.
I get it.
Lightning jokes. Hey, they call me. They call me the maestro because I'm a great conductor.
I think we have reached.
Get away! You're such a dick.
I think
you
we
are
went beyond the Punderdome today.
Why is it
so
freaking out on my controller. Oh my god.
Sorry, what'd you say?
I said we went beyond fun.
I hate you. I hate you so much.
Behind me and I'm afraid
of
it. Oh
no! Red team got hit by lightning!
Oh my god.
Shit.
God damn, we took the top three spots. Congratulations, Cat Peach, on your second place.
Why is my freaking horn going off like this by itself?
Did you put the gamepad down your lap?
No.
If that means yes, your knee is hitting the L button.
Wait, what?
If you put the gamepad down your lap, chances are the L button's getting pressed by your leg. And
no.
That's just causing the horn to go off.
Oh yeah, me too. I just did that, and the horn went straight off.
No, that's not happening. I'm like holding it up, and it's doing it still. I think I got a
fucked up. Your controller just broke.
Are you using the gamepad?
Yeah.
Is your finger on the touchscreen at all?
No.
You gotta be lying about one of these things.
No, I'm being totally
serious. I have no
idea. I'm holding it up
idea.
Right now on my stream, dude.
Jesus Christ.
I can't believe you're lying in front of all those people.
God damn it.
They're all in on the joke.
Worse than Hitler.
They're in it for the long con.
Yeah. Stop.
What is the long con, my friends?
I wanna go down. I wanna go snowboard.
In life.
He's gonna make us.
Let's
not talk about the long con in life.
Regardless, we talked about it before a little bit.
It's the one thing where it's like, you ever seen that thing where it's like, people are like, you're not attracted to this person, that makes you a bad person kind of thing? Have you seen that?
I've seen those comments, yes.
Wait, what?
Like, it's like saying
I remember
that,
Z got hated on it before.
Yeah,
I don't know if you guys know that. It was like 2 years ago.
Yeah,
I don't
remember.
It's like saying that you're not sexually attracted to someone based on like things
physical
like race
appearance,
or physical appearance.
What
is,
happened
is, like,
to taste and preference?
Yeah. Those are going out the window. That makes me think where it's like, if somebody likes you and they believe that and you don't like them, they're saying you don't have a choice. Sorry, Gollum!
Hold on, wait, don't segue. I was interested. Where was he going?
I hit him with the shell. And it's like, ow! That's like basically them saying, like, if they like you and they believe in that kind of thing, but you don't like them back, it's like you don't have a choice. Like, you can't be, if you're not attracted to me, that makes you a bad person.
That's
insane.
That,
imagine what? If you're in a relationship with someone who doesn't feel that way, then you're screwed. It's like, ugh, I don't even like me.
But anyway, I completely agree with what you were saying.
Again, what happened to...
Okay, so I think I have a
haunted
gamepad, by the way, guys.
Apparently, but whatever
guys.
Happened to preference and shit like that?
You love that preference. Definitely love that. At least I believe you're allowed
like
that preference.
But yeah, but people like... Hate, well, there's like people who hate on other people for having preference.
That's weird. That's really weird.
So I have a haunting gamepad, everyone, because it's still honking the horn, and I'm like holding it up. I'm literally not even doing anything. It's honking by itself. So I think it is a ghost in my gamepad, guys. It's trying to communicate with me from the dead.
At least that wasn't an actual player, because it would have gotten a lot louder if I had hit them.
No, Smarty. No, yes for you.
You're going to die. Yes, Smarty. Yes.
What the hell can you?
Deceive, betray, destroy.
No, yes for you, Smarty.
I don't understand why you're like Smarty. No, because Smarty's on your team.
Oh, that's wait,
true,
he
actually.
Is.
Why are you fucking attacking me?
I want to be first. Wait, fuck you.
Pleb.
Ah! Where the fuck did that even come from?
Is it a bomb?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Oh shit. Oh shit.
It just fucking just was there.
No, Tom. Tom, this is my moment. This was my moment. No.
Yes.
Third place.
Don't you bullet bill, you motherfucker, Larry!
Larry! Larry's a whore.
Jesus,
place.
That round did not go well for our team.
No. Third place.
Dude, please
that's
touch
right,
me.
Isabel, clap
oh, shit,
that.
Your team got up.
Yeah.
Juicy list.
I'm so upset.
Fucking Wendy and Baby Luigi.
This game.
What the fuck? I want to see a game where the Wendy AI actually does good.
Never get that Wendy AI.
Hello, Tom buddy. Tom wooed while wow, he wooed.
And you know what?
Ruined everything.
You wooed the wabbit.
How much do you think that game unraveled this, by the way?
Kill the wabbit.
Thank you, Tom.
Hey, Gum.
Huh?
How much would you say Firewatch is?
Stop. Don't do this again.
I just wanted to know, just curious. Like,
no,
how much
you're
going to
do it again.
$20.
So you're saying it's cheap?
No.
Get out of here, Smarty!
Cheap.
I ordered the watch.
Welcome back to Smarty Shoehorning Puns.
But we're not. We're going on a plane. It's okay.
Going on a planet?
We're not. I said planes.
You said planet.
Yeah, we're going to a planet.
We're going
in
to
a plane.
It's a meme. You
what is a rocket ship? But just a very powerful plane.
We're going. You know, to... I feel bad for the
it's
the
a
last
space plane.
Human. I feel bad for the last human.
The last
why?
Human?
Yeah.
Cheep cheep beach.
Because, you know, it could be hundreds of thousands of different scenarios that, as the last human, would probably be pretty shitty.
You are the living man.
I like that show, The Last... What was it, like, The Last...
The Last Man Alive? Last Man on Earth.
Yeah, but aren't there, like...
There are other people!
Yeah, there's like 50 other people.
Get the fuck out of the room!
Sorry.
And they're all, and
reminds
they're all varying
of,
genders.
You're gonna drive
like
your grandma,
if
don't get on
like,
Mario Kart.
If it was like just
that's
like,
my normal
just, like,
life,
women he encountered, it's like he literally was the last man on Earth, but it's like... There's other men and women on there, and it's like, what the fuck? He's not the last man on Earth.
It sets up an interesting premise.
That's the show.
It reminds me a lot of there's
a
very
boring show.
It's
just the one
guy.
No, I was
gonna say
what's the comedy? So you kind of have to have other people to work off of.
There's a comic book like that, which actually I'm reminded of. It's called Why the Last Man. Oh shit.
Oh god.
What do you mean? Oh shit! It's going for me.
No, I went to go hold it behind me, and it fucking went. Okay, never mind.
A blue shell? You can't hold that behind you.
You can't hold that behind you, really?
No. You
the only game where you find that in.
Really?
No, you never thought that until now because you've sat there and you not used it.
No, because
in games before.
I've never honestly, I've never thought of it before, so I was like, you know what, let me see if this works.
No, maybe I'm
work.
Glad there's no afterlife. Then I'd have to deal with the shit forever. Jesus Christ.
The only Smarty, game you were you able had... to hold an item behind you was Mario Kart 64, or the blue shell behind you
fair
was
enough.
Mario Kart 64.
Fair enough, my bad.
Which was so overpowered.
Again, my bad.
It wouldn't get destroyed unless it hit the person in first. So if you were in first and you had that behind you, then anybody who hit it would just go
God
flying
damn
and
it
would stay there.
Anyway, what I was saying before, the comic is called Why the Last Man, and it's basically like this guy
nice segue.
Ends up, he finds out that he's
what
the
fuck was this double lightning shit?
Ran you over, Chill. I mean, Gollum, sorry.
Hey, now I can finally reach your level, asshole.
on Mario Kart.
Ow! Oh, what the fuck? Smarty.
I'm getting out of here.
That was way too close, Calm.
You didn't actually get hit?
I didn't get hit, no, but that was way too close.
Because on my screen, you got hit.
You just took pleasure in nailing me right
no,
now.
No, I was just
fuck?
Like, I'm just trying to catch up to Apex, and you happen to be getting destroyed.
Shit. You guys are all in, like, fucking 1-4.
We're in, like, a pack right now.
This is a fucking large-ass group.
Okay.
Him.
Oh, shit.
Come on, come on, come on!
I have a red shell just to be
on
the
safe side. 1, 2, 3!
Oh, you- I'm on your side!
No! Get out! No, that was Cat Peach! Cat Peach, I'm sorry!
I think I just ruined it for us, Gollum.
Holy shit! I'm sorry!
Did we just lose?
We did!
Wow.
Oh, I think it was ruined for us anyway.
Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Yes!
Yeah!
Right. High five, everyone! High fives all around!
Good job,
team!
Good job!
Good one to end on.
Yeah!
That's all around.
Holy fuck shit. It's Wendy's and Baby Luigi's fault! Even Larry had 19 points! What the fuck?
Yep.
Yeah, the game changer! That was the game
Wendy's
changer!
Wendy's sucking dick, like she always-
Oh god damn it, Wendy.
Holy shit!